Hey everybody, it's Luke from Hayward Ear Memorial Hospital in Water's Edge, and Dr. Katie Eichten here again. And you can't tell, but I'm actually smiling underneath my mask right now. If you come up to campus here, you'll see everybody, both patients and healthcare workers, masked, all doing our part to make sure we're protecting ourselves, healthcare workers, patients, residents, tenants, everybody. So don't be alarmed and just kind of smile on the inside of your mask like we're all doing. But that said, we wanted to get on out on video today to talk about the extension of the Safer at Home order and talk about why that's important and what we can continue to do in order to honor those recommendations at the state level and do what we can to help our local healthcare workers. So I'll let Dr. Eichten talk about what that actually means for us.
Well, first of all, we want to thank you for everything that you've done by staying home. We are flattening the curve in Wisconsin, and you're doing a huge part of that. And as healthcare workers, we are thankful. And we want to thank you for wearing your masks when you're out and about too. We know that that can help decrease the spread of the virus as well. So thank you for what you're doing. It was a little bit shocking to get a stay-at-home order for another 4 weeks, and but as healthcare workers, we were definitely in support of that. So are the top doctors in the country, top scientists. But I know it's really hard for businesses, but we ask that you please do your part. The interesting thing about Wisconsin is that we are flat in the curve, but it's not flat yet. So once we flatten it, we have to get to we have to ride out the top of the flat part of the curve. Then we have to start to see a decrease. Once we have a decrease for up to 14 days, then we can think about adding in or taking away some of the restrictions. But until we see that, we really need you guys to keep staying at home and doing what you're doing. The other thing is we wanna make sure that when we do loosen restrictions that we have enough personal protective equipment like masks and gowns and the things that we need across the whole state before we do that. And we're still working up to build up what we need. So we wanna make sure we have all those things in place before we do that.
So all of these things we're doing extend beyond just our local community here. We're so fortunate that everybody's been doing such a great job, and we need to continue doing that in order to do our part to support the rest of the state, the rest of the region. And so get outside, get some exercise, do those things that we can do. I'm not a golf player, but I just saw that Governor Evers' restrictions did include the ability to go to the golf course or support your local golf course and other things you like to do outside. But can't say enough about how supportive and appreciative the community has been of everything that healthcare workers have done, and the same goes back to all those individuals and organizations that are supporting us. So thank you, and stay safe out there, and we'll update you again in the next week or two.